Louisiana Tech a couple of weeks ago. But it's a beautiful day for football. We're underway at the Joe. And so the kick, a yard deep in the end zone. It's not Adams. But instead, it's number 18 to Michael Harris, and he can go too. Nothing but green in front of Harris. And here he goes for the score. That's a way to open the ball game for Southern Miss. Third down.
Another man-to-man situation.
Abraham able to escape. Oh, he's got a wide open wide receiver. It's Ray Ladner, the tight end. Second catch of the season, and it's a touchdown for Southern Miss. Now a third and goal here from the five. Jamar going to throw it, looking end zone, and he's got Malik Stanley. Dogs. We got a flag on the play here, Ben. Does that look like offense, or are we going to let this stand?
I think this is going to be a defensive call on Ty Williams, number seven.
Pass interference. Defense, number seven. Penalty is declined. Result of the play is a touchdown.
Being able to get a chance to come here, this was my Alabama, this was my Clemson, and we played tough against a lot of good teams on the road, and we had to go all respect.
Yeah, from day one you built this thing, and the players I spoke with told me really did what we're trying to do now as we take a look at your Bulldogs making some noise. What have you seen from your team?
I see they're doing good. Skip Hunt's doing a great job. Five straight bowl wins.
As he's got a first down from the 30. And the handoff goes to Justin Henderson, hole up the middle, and Henderson will score. Tech trying to even it up. It's Louisiana Tech defense here. Jack Abraham in the shotgun. He's got it. He's got pressure in his face. He's able to escape, and Abraham has room. He's going to get the first down. He's still on his feet. Abraham will score. Touchdown, Southern Miss. Another explosive play. They're going to attempt a career-long 50-yard field goal for Bailey Hale, who missed two in the opening week but has not missed since. Here's Hale. Looks like he might have the distance, and it's good. A new career-long for Bailey Hale to put some points on the board for Louisiana Tech. A third and goal from the 11. What you got here, Louisiana Tech? Their calling cards, they're tough in the red zone. And Abraham is going to the end zone for Quez Watkins. That one not close. Latarius Sneed was there in coverage. Doing the red zone, they're only allowing opponents to score in the red zone 59% of the time. That's tops in Conference USA, sixth in the country, as they force a field goal attempt here from Andrew Stein. And it is good, so we're back-to-back field goals here.
What you got here, he's upset when he doesn't complete a pass, but that's a beautiful challenge to have, right?
No question, we got a ball on the ground, Molly. DeAndre Marcus puts it on the ground, and Southern Miss recovers. Huge turn of events here in this rivalry game. Caught up with what we've seen here in this game and in the NFL is Stein's field goal attempt is good. So a 46-yarder from Andrew Stein, his career long, puts the Southern Miss Golden Eagles up now by 10, 27-17. Scramble there from Jamar, now makes it a first and 10 from the 29. Little pump fake, all kinds of time. Gonna go left sideline, Malik Stanley, and he reels it in. Stanley now 7 yards shy of the century mark here. And Tech is driving another play action. Oh, and Jamar's able to get out of the sack. And now he's going deep for Stanley again, and he got him. What a play. Jamar Smith to Malik Stanley.
Unbelievable. How did he get out of that one? He ducks under all the way. I mean, he's just a few inches off of the ground. He ducks under, and then he was even the back pedal. Watch the duck under here. There's the pressure. Then watch the back pedal. Back pedal, back pedal. Nice footwork.
And Justin Henderson will do the rest from 2 yards out. His second touchdown of the game. He does. It's a play action, and it's a long one. Jamar Smith. Oh, he's going to be picked off. Jamar picked off as he was going to the Stanley well one more time. It's the junior corner, Rayshon Mitchell, with the interception.
Well, and it was Mitchell that just
beat him to the route. He jumps inside, never loses the inside track there. And Jamar, I think, had it predetermined in his head to throw it to that spot. And it was Rayshon Mitchell that cuts across his face and runs the route for the receiver and picks this ball off. So after a hot start out of the gate for La Tech, they throw an interception, and Southern Miss is getting...
Second and five, blitz coming on Jamar, but he gets it away. Malik Stanley over the middle. He's going to try to make one miss. He does, makes him the miss. And then eventually, it's number 15, Shannon Showers, who forces Stanley out of bounds, but not before he gets deep into Southern Miss territory.
Well, you're going to see him come out here off the play action. It's a little bit of a switch exchange route between he and the other receiver, and you see everybody freeze, right? In the play action pass, and he's left wide open, a huge void in the middle of the field because of the play action responsibilities of everybody at the linebacker position.
Going to go for it. Full house backfield once again. Jamar leaping touchdown, Louisiana Tech for the lead.
And he smartly goes up over the top as opposed to just burying his head in there and groundhogging it, because you're not getting the push. All you got to do is put that ball over the plane of the end zone, and that, after that, it's a dead ball. It does not matter. He does not have to be on the ground. Once that ball breaks that plane, it is a touchdown. Great call, great execution by Jamar Smith.
Play action rollout here for Abraham. He was pressured right from the start, and it's picked! It's picked to the end zone! Amik Robertson with his second of the day, thwarting a Southern Miss scoring opportunity. Has more interceptions in their career than Amik Robertson out of Thibodaux High School right here in Louisiana. And a little sudden change as Jamar Smith is going to hit with an Abraham! And he goes all the way down inside the 20-yard line. Griffin Hebert comes in, and sudden change with the big connection from Jamar Smith after the Amik interception. Huge play for the Full House backfield. Jamar, the give to Holly. Holly stretching for the goal line, and he's got it. Another rushing touchdown for Louisiana Tech. It's Bobby Holly. For the true freshman, Andrew Stein. The holder is Zach Everett. The kick is away, and it is good. Andrew Stein with his ninth field goal of the season. It's a big one for Southern Miss as they now make this a one-score football game. Fresh set of downs for Abraham. He's got a little pressure. Oh, there's going to be a hold coming. And it's not going to matter because it's picked off by number 46, Ezekiel Barnett. And he will take it the distance. Pick six for La Tech to seal it. Justin Elliott trying to tell us that the foul was going to be on the offense, and the pick six will stand for Barnett. Louisiana Tech padding their lead with a huge defensive play. Who scores? Pressure again off Abraham's right side by Milton Williams, and there's his fourth interception, and that will do it. The third pick of the day by Amik Robertson.
I'm telling you, just locate 21 where he's at in blue, and don't throw to his side. Watch him right at the start. It's all hands. It's physicality. It disrupts the timing of any route. Abraham's trying to make a play, throwing the ball. His receiver can't get open. He lofts that thing in the air, and you see the athleticism. Robertson once again high point the ball and seal this victory.